What it do, No Chefs? It's your boy, No Chef DJ, and I have...
Wait, you didn't even warn me. You just went down. I mean, are you hungry?
Not really.
Oh, gosh.
I was just ready.
Okay.
My bad.
What it do, No Chefs?
It's your boy, No Chef DJ.
And Prissy P.
And we are here to do a review of Tuna Creations by STARKIST.
Yeah, you know Sugar in the back, because she always got to be in the video, too.
Like I said, we're here to do a review on Tuna Creations by STARKIST. They have all of these flavored packs.
Bacon. I mean,
these were all a dollar from Walmart. So I figured, why not give them all a try and see how they taste? All
right, so guys, the flavors that we have are bizarre to me.
Yes.
For it to be on some tuna.
I mean, but we're going to try it and see how it is. So,
so
on display here, we have lemon pepper.
Why you got it on display, y'all? I'm weak.
And then we have Thai chili, bold.
Mm.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Then we have hickory smoke.
Y'all like my hair.
And then we have herb garlic. Then we got ranch.
Herb and garlic might be good.
Bacon ranch.
That's the one I'm like.
Not looking forward to that. And then sweet and spicy. All right, so we will start with the lemon. Should we end with the lemon pepper? Because we know it's probably going to be the best.
Bless our grace. Let's bless these things. Father God, bless all these STARKIST. Tunas, Father God, let it not do no harm to us. Bless the ones we pray, let no harm. Amen, amen.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, let's get with the sweet and spicy.
Oh, okay. I'm going to dive right on in.
Yikes. So we got a little plate, y'all.
I was going to eat it from the pack, but she's trying to be bougie and waste paper plates and stuff.
It smells kind of...
So this is sweet and spicy.
Ooh, it actually smells good. Dang. Okay. Mmm. Ooh. That'll be fire.
Awesome. That's tasty.
Bruh. That is good. Mm. Dang, I thought it was going to be nasty.
That's real good, actually. Okay. From a 1 to 10?
1 to 10? A 10.
10. Ding, 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 10.
Sweet and spicy tuna creation is the bomb. All right, you pick one.
All right. I'll do the hickory smoke.
That was really... Wait, that tastes like something I had before.
Hickory smoked, okay. This might be good because smoked...
Yeah.
Smoked fish is good.
Yeah, I love smoked fish. Comment below if you guys like smoked fish. I know a lot of people from up north know about their life. Why? Just why?
You can smell hickory.
Sticking up on the side. It's supposed to be an up-down, y'all, but it ain't really giving me... It ain't giving what it's supposed to give.
Wow, it smells very hickory-ish.
Mm. Interesting. So this one right here just looks like plain tuna. They don't have like a red color.
But it has a smoky smell of hickory. Tastes like ham.
Tastes like ham.
That tastes like ham. That tastes like ham.
What the?
You got something in your nose.
Where?
I don't know. You got it.
Dang. What the hell?
You had a little flaky booger.
It's gone?
Yeah. That's pretty good.
I'm just like that ride.
How do you like it?
I like it. I 1 to 10, I rate it a 9.
I'll give it like a...
Because it is giving what it's supposed to give, the hickory. So, for rating off that, it's a 10.
Yeah, I was going to say a 10.
Yeah. I mean, I'm saying, like, I'm being honest. Like, if it's rating off the flavors of what it is.
The flavor's good. Like, I can eat this plain. Like, I don't even...
Yeah, you can get some crackers with a little bit of cream cheese and put it on top, baby. But it's not everything but the bagel seasoning.
This would be good with something sweet too, like craisins and
yes. And you can get some celery sticks and put it on. That sounds
yeah.
All right.
You pick the next one.
I'm gonna just go ahead for the bacon, cause you know why? It's been sitting there looking at me, and
it's probably gonna taste like the hickory. I bet you they flavor the bacon with the hickory flavor.
But this one is kind of wet looking. Hold on now.
Hold up now. I'm gonna mush you. I wonder if they use... They must use actual...
Bacon ranch. Bacon ranch.
They must actually use real ranch instead of just like ranch powder.
Wonder if it's Hidden Valley Ranch because it's, you know, ranches matter.
And why do you got to be hiding in the valley?
I don't know.
Let's try it.
I'm scared.
I'm not into it. I don't get the point.
I don't taste no bacon.
I don't taste
Nothing. Tastes like tuna salad.
Tastes like some tuna salad that's been sitting at Subway for a while.
We might as well go ahead straight to the ranch since we already got that flavor going on.
So from a 1 to 10 for the bacon ranch, I'm going to give that a good -9.
I'm going to give that a hey, Sally.
Hey, Sally.
Wait, that was not good at all. So this was probably...
This was kind of wet looking too.
Well, yeah, it's ranch. Yo, that's sweet and spicy. I'm eating that today. I might even give me some crackers right now. Mm. Thank you. Mm. Well, that one had more flavor than the bacon one. But I don't see the point of those.
That one gets a zero.
Honestly, I don't see the point.
Those are pointless. That's a waste of freaking
time. It's like, why are they even in the pay?
Exactly. I could put my own ranch on there if I really wanted ranch.
Period. And I'm over it.
And I'm over it. And I'm over it.
All right, this is Herb and Garlic.
Herb. Herb and Corton. Herb and Garlic.
Okay. I could add, you could put a little lemon pepper on that, add your own extra little.
But then you might as well just
mix it.
It's not bad, but it's
like
also,
I had this one before.
It's just not doing enough to like matter. Because I could flavor it better than that.
It's not doing enough to be called urban garlic. It needs
to
be called.
It's like
And like it didn't cross over the whole rainbow. It just like it was stuck right there.
Yeah, no pot of gold for
this. I don't know about that one. That one 1 through 10, I'd probably rate it a 5.
I'll give it a good solid.
It's not horrible. It's just like where is the
I'll give it a good solid 4.
Look, they like details.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, the details. She's all about the details. We're going to do the Thai chili, which actually I'm looking forward to.
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck on that sweet and spicy. I will be buying more packs of those, period.
For $1, y'all.
$1? Who got $1? Oh, when we do that $3 challenge, we should definitely go to Walmart instead of going to the Dollar Tree.
That's the truth.
Because sometimes Walmart be cheaper than Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree be $1. Walmart be 98 cents. You still saving 2 cents. Y'all already know my old girl in the back. She's got to be in the park. It is giving what it's supposed to give. Yo, what was... Okay.
I felt like it made me feel like a dragon. That's really good, actually.
No cap. The sweet and spicy and this Thai chili.
They hitting.
They're 10-10.
Yeah, I'm going to toast some bread. Some spinach.
Last but not least.
1 out of 10 for the Thai chili style.
It's a 10.
It's a 10 for me.
It's a 10 for me. Here. These are 80 calories a piece. Isn't it long calorie? One gram of fat?
$1. Mmm. Good lemon. It's like a bright lemon flavor.
17 grams of protein. These are perfect if you're on a 1,200 calorie diet.
And all of these salmons, I mean, all of these tunas were wild caught.
Yeah, I love wild caught.
They lying.
But the lemon pepper, it tastes more like the rind of the lemon.
Yeah, it has more of a brighter flavor. It tastes like.
It tastes really crisp and fresh. It's not overly powered with the lemon citrus.
I like that.
I like it. It's perfect.
Okay, so they got salmon and chicken. They got mango chipotle salmon.
Ooh.
Lemon dill salmon. They got buffalo style chicken and buffalo and zesty lemon pepper chicken.
Yeah.
We need to try that.
I mean, I think Starkist did a really good job with flavoring these tunas, though.
I'd say so.
Shut up.
All right, well.
It gave what it's supposed to give.
It gave what it's supposed to give. I love that Starkist is doing this for people because it's opening our mind to different flavors of tuna.
Yeah.
And like some of this, I could probably do. I mean, we could do our own chili sauce.
I mean, I could make a burrito with this.
Ooh, a tuna melt burrito, a Thai chili tuna melt burrito.
Stay tuned.
So, without further ado, thanks, Prissy P, for joining me. I really appreciate it. You're the best.
Anytime.
You're so nice.
Anytime.
Like, in real life, you're so much sweeter in person than you are on YouTube.
Anytime.
All right, y'all. from your favorite siblings.
We'll see you guys in the next one.